Let's talk about the importance of pressing. Wow. When you block. To keep it simple, when you are blocking and you press over the net, you are taking away more court from the hitter. I'll give you an example. If I'm blocking just straight up like this, I take away this part of the court and this shot from my hitter. If I press over, now I take away this shot and that shot. Angling over the net, I'm taking away more space than my hitter can hit the ball to.